Welcome to City. Come on in. Every tea here, even the tea that you think is the most beautiful tasting tea, everything is blended for health and wellness. I've given that energy to it and the aspect of balancing it so that it's giving you its essence. When customers come in, they can take their tea to go. We have three different sizes. Or they can have tea service, which is very nice because then they have a warmer, they can sit with their tea, they can read a book. A lot of people bring books here, or as I said, they can go on the internet and Wi-Fi it. So every week I make a specific soup or stew. So Jamaican jerk chili, we're famous for it, my chili. And then I hand grind all of the spices. We carry spices here as well as teas. In addition to that, we have samosas, we have vegan cupcakes. Everything in the shop is vegetarian.
I really like the Blue Citrus Fantasy. That was the first tea that I tried when I came in, and I've been hooked on it ever since. But actually, what I really love about the place is when I'll come in, sometimes I'll talk to Dane or Sunyatta, and they'll gauge my mood, and they'll send me back home with a blend, or they'll make a blend for me while I'm here, and it'll be something special, you know, and they'll just make up a name for it spontaneously on the spot. And where else can you go in this area and have that type of an experience?
Well, my favorite section in the store is the chai section. I'm known as Her Chiness to my friends. So things like our Midnight Loving, which is inspired by Marvin Gaye, which is our decaffeinated black chai. Our Idris, which is our chocolate chai, named after Idris Elba. I didn't name it. The ladies in the shop named that. Our Love Potion number 10 is our quintessential chai. This one is my grandmother's recipe, and cinnamon, cardamom, cloves, all of the really great things in there that make up a wonderful chai. This is the base of all the other chais.
I just love the vibe here. It's really relaxed. I can come here, I can bring my friends, I can get work done, we can relax, there's wonderful music, the staff has a really wonderful positive vibe. And also, it's a local shop, you know what I mean? I just moved here from California, so this is my new community, and I really want to support, you know, all of the local business owners, so that's why I keep coming back.
The healing process should come when they hit the door. When they come in, they should decompress and feel completely different, and then the tea should be an aspect of that. You can walk past medicine every day and not know it, just trees and bushes that are around us. So my job is really to bring that to people, but to sexy it up. My job is to make it really attractive so that people feel like, wow, being healthy is sexy, and also eating it, drinking it, all of that is a sexy experience.